Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me know. This indecision's bugging me.
Indecision, they molest me.
If you don't want me, set me free.
Set me free.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Chi squared is used to see if there is a significant relationship between two variables. The equation for chi squared is sigma observed minus expected squared divided by expected. First, you subtract the frequency expected from the frequency observed, then square it. Then you divide it by the frequency expected. This will give you the chi obtained value. Use this value in comparison with the chi critical value. If the chi obtained falls within the critical region, then we reject the null hypothesis, and there is a significant relationship between the two variables.
In SPSS, we will be using the chi-square test to see if there is a connection between whether a person is religious and if they believe divorce is justifiable. First, open SPSS. Go to the main menu bar, click Analyze, and then select Descriptive Statistics. From this, select Crosstabs, and the Crosstabs box will appear. Variables will be shown on the left-hand side. For our test, we will be comparing religious person to justifiable divorce. Select Justifiable Divorce and put it into the rows box. Then select religious person and put it into the columns. Then click the Statistics button and check the Chi-square box. Now click Continue. Click the Cells button and make sure Expected and Columns box are both checked off. Click Continue and then select OK. Your output should now appear in front of you. Each cell gives you an observed frequency and the column percentage. For example, 51,931 religious people believe divorce is justifiable. To compare, only 1,766 atheists believe the same thing. The expected counts are the numbers that should come up in.